Well, today we got the Nerf Sling Fire. We're going to be reviewing this and test firing it. So, on with the thing, it is a sling action blaster.
Like
I think so. And it has this thing where you pull that and then you pew the trigger and you boom boom. You do that. Yeah, it comes with a 6-star clip. No stock attachment, no barrel attachment, but it does have a tactical rail. And it actually has directions here. Number one, number two, number three, number four. So we're going on to the review.
Stop!
The test firing. Please stop. Something.
Something.
Gonna be shooting. Gonna be shooting the thing that says hot. If you cannot see that, it is right here. Let's go!
My name is Jack!
Shots! Ah! So, I really love this blaster because you can do this. I don't really know how to do that. So, it, like, you put your, like, your move down. I don't know how to do it! There's a lot of ways you can do this. One of the ways is this. Helps a little bit. Or you could just do it the plain old back and forth. Or you can go crazy and you can do it somehow. I actually don't know how to do it.
Which way do you do it?
I can do it. I do it normally. Like that. Or you could be cool and just be like, "What's up, bros?" In the Zombie Strike series. So, thumbs up for Zombie Strike. You can also do this. I'm gonna try to do it. So it's a pretty basic Nerf blaster. I'm just kidding, it's not basic at all. I love this gun. I love it so much. It's a great gun. You could just be like,
guys, it feels like summer out here, but
so cool.
It's winter.
I'm fine. In your face, Zambi! And no barrel attachment. Sure, it's a sling action blaster. You can sling it. Pretty sure. If you haven't checked out my other reviews, go check them out. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got mad at the retaliator one time,
and I took the barrel off, and I completely destroyed it. There's parts, like, all over here. Like,
we got the freaking thing we, like, go back with.
It's like, she's, like, over there somewhere. God of War, all boss fights, bam, bam, bam. I'm just kidding.
What did you just say?
There's this thing on my wrist that really hurts. You could jump into it and be like super cool. Just be like,
oh yeah. Part of my toenail just came off.
I don't care. So yeah, guys, I'll see y'all in the next review. Goodbye. Dun, 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 dun.